done something similar to this on my channel. It's a tutorial how to get free in-app purchases. So, first of all, you need to be jailbroken. You really need to be jailbroken, but you have to be. You have Syria already. And yeah. So, first of all, you're gonna have to go to Syria. Go to sources, edit, and add source. You can type in record. I'll leave the source in the description. You can copy it and paste it on your own CDM. And yeah, okay. So here you're gonna put as source, but I'm not gonna go into because I have it already. Now you can go to search and type in local AP store. You'll find two local AP stores, but you're going to try to. It's like the original one. We have the original one here, and the other one, that one is not the original. But you know what I mean. Okay, you gotta find the 1.4/1 installer, okay? And you can get out of CDN and go to settings. And I think it will restart. Restart, of course, so you can download it on your settings. You're gonna find down here local app store. You're gonna put enable on, generate customers off, and you're gonna go to run of your game. But I'm telling you, it will not work for every single game. Not every single game. It doesn't work for FIFA, it doesn't work for Agario or Dragon City or Clash of Clans. But it works for some of the games like Football and Subway and Dragon League. So look at that. You need to be jailbroken. I'm gonna say it again. So don't follow me in the comment section. And yeah, I hope you enjoy this video, and I hope this tutorial was helpful for you guys, because a lot of people ask how to get free in-app purchases. So yeah, there we go. And by the way, if you want to know how to get to jailbreak your iPad, it's so freaking easy. Best way of jailbreaking is by this video that a YouTuber called Everything Ever Pro had just uploaded it. It's very safety, and I'm 100% sure that it will not get some viruses on your laptop, or you get free to download something or like that. And just leave a like, subscribe. subscribe if you're new around here. And peace. See you next time. Okay, guys?